Now let's try the high-quality, industry-standard CineRender rendering engine, which can dramatically boost your presentation capabilities. CineRender is available right out of the box with ARCHICAD. The CineRender engine by Maxon is fully integrated into ARCHICAD and is capable of all the still image rendering features found in the full version of Cinema 4D. Select the CineRender by Maxon rendering engine in the Photo Rendering Settings palette. Display the Select and Manage Scenes dialog. Select the Outdoor Daylight Fast scene. Click OK. Select the Partly Cloudy option from the Weather Preset list. Click on the Preview area to preview this custom rendering scene. Let's add some environmental enhancements, such as trees and grass. Select the Object tool in the Toolbox and open its Settings dialog. Type Deciduous into the search field. Select the deciduous trees from the search results. Display the Deciduous Tree Settings panel. Select the Maple option. Click OK. Place the tree next to the building. This is a 2D bitmap image, which will add more reality to the final result. Let's create a new layer for these bitmap trees. Open the Layer Settings dialog from the Document, Layers menu. Click New to create a new layer. Enter rendering for its name. Click OK twice to add the new layer and to close the dialog. Change the layer of the previously created tree. Select it in the 3D view and change its layer to rendering in the info box. Place another bitmap on the other side of the building. Open the Object Settings dialog. Select the rendering layer and select Linden for the tree setting. And place the tree next to the building. Open the Object Settings dialog once again. Select the Shrubs object. Click OK to apply the changes. Place a shrub next to the building. Now let's add some photorealistic grass. ARCHICAD comes with many surfaces by default, but now let's add a new one from the extensive surface catalog of the ARCHICAD library. Open Options, Element Attributes, Surfaces. Click New to create a new surface. Select the New from Catalog option. Enter Grass 3D for the name. Enter Grass 3D Middle into the search field. Select the Grass 3D Middle surface. Click OK twice to close both dialogs. Select the Mesh. Open its Settings dialog and display the Model panel. Change the Top Surface Override to Grass 3D Middle. Click OK to apply the changes. Check the Detailed Settings option on the Photo Rendering Settings palette. Resize the palette if necessary to display the Options folder on the left side of the Render Settings panel. Check the Grass option. Make sure that the Shadow Casting option is also checked. Click the Photo Render Projection button to render the image. Depending on the computer resources, this might take a minute or so. Save the current view to the 3D Renderings folder of the view map. Enter back CineRender for the name. Remember that the photo rendering palette settings will be stored with this view.